other and me and you. This wouldn't be the right thing to do. Now the room is all hazy, we're too lost in the fuse. Feel like it's just me and you. Yeah, we got nothing to lose. It's too late to run away from it all. It's too late to get away from it all. I'm done with running, so I give it to you. This moment has caused a reaction resulting in a reattachment.
How are you doing? You ready to have a good time tonight? Let me see everyone's hands in the air. Everybody on your feet, please. Sing with us as loud as you can tonight, guys.
How after birds are brown your thighs.
Wow, guys, this is amazing. This is my first ever time in Brussels. Not every first visit to a city is like this, so thank you for coming out tonight. We are, we're nearly at the end of our tour. This was our first properly big tour. We've been to a lot of places, and this is like our second to last night. So, guys, are you gonna make this the best night? So, yeah. Well, tonight we're in the mood to celebrate because it's my cello player Harry's birthday. Everybody say, happy birthday, Harry!
Happy birthday, Harry!
Thank you. So I'm gonna sing some songs tonight from my debut album, In the Lonely Hour. And this next one is one of my personal favorites, and it's called Leave Your Lover. Let me see your hands together, Brussels. I can't believe you. Thank you. Thank you, guys. So I hope that some of you here know, hopefully you all know, but this year, probably about 5 months ago now, I brought out a pretty honest record. It was, people say it was sad, but I won't say it's sad, because to me, I look back on it now with happiness and good memories, because I've got over the person who the album's about, which is good. But I didn't always make music this way, just so you know. About 2 years ago when I got signed, I thought I was Beyonce, basically. With a little bit of Britney Spears and J-Lo. And I was making some really, really shit music. And it wasn't until I went out one night in London with my friends, and I got really, really, really drunk. And the next day I had a writing session in, and it was the first time that I'd sat down and I started speaking about things that had just happened. So music became like a diary for me. And this next song was the first song that I wrote in that way. And I hope you like this. This is called I Told You Now.
But what the hell? listener or a gentleman. You could be a preacher when you're solely dumb, and he could be a lawyer on a witness stand, but he'll never love you like he can. He could be a stranger you gave a second hand. He could be a trophy of a one night stand, and he could have your humor, but I don't understand, but he'll never love you like I can.
So let me restart.
No, no, no.
see you. Right, guys. We're gonna need your help now, okay? You need to dance with us. Follow what we do. It's very simple. Side to side. Side to side, Crossroad. Song for my mom and my dad and my sisters, because when I was young, that kind of music was all we used to listen to. My mom would have Luther Vandross and Stevie Wonder and Earth, Wind & Fire and Chaka Khan playing on repeat every day in the car on the way to school. And I actually had an issue though from a young age. I did love Stevie, but I only mainly listened to female diva vocals. And I spent my whole childhood listening to Etta James, Amy Winehouse. And about 4 months ago, when I was releasing my record in New York, we had a really, really long week. And on the seventh day, me and Ruben, everyone say hello to Ruben. Me and Ruben, we got together and we... Basically, I was sick of singing the same song. I sang the same song probably about 10 times every day. So I decided to do something a little bit different. And I did a cover of one of my favorite songs from one of my favorite artists, Miss Whitney Houston. And we came up with this. So I hope you like this, Brussels.
Thank you.
Thank you. Brussels. Right, guys. Now it's your turn to help me sing. Will you help me sing, Brussels? Who knows this song? That's good. That's very, very good. But you can be a little bit louder, guys. I said Brussels. Who knows this song?
But when you read your speech, it's tiring. Enough is enough.
I'm covering my ears like a kid. When your words mean nothing, I go. I'm turning up the volume when you say.
Tonight, so everyone wave. Say hello. I always like to chat a little bit before this next song because this next song is a song that has pretty much changed my entire life. 2 years ago, I was working in a bar, scrubbing toilets and shit. It was awful. And I met a guy called Jimmy Napes and we wrote this song together. And this is a song that Disclosure heard me sing for the very first time. And it's a song that got me my record deal, and I just want to thank anybody in this audience who's been here from the very, very beginning. Thank you for waiting all this time for me to come to Brussels. This is for you. This is called Lay Me Down. Yes, I do. I believe that one day I will be where I was. Right there, right next to you. And it's hard, the days just seem so dark. The moon and the stars are nothing without you. Your touch, your skin, where do I begin? No words can explain the way I'm missing you. Tonight, this emptiness, this hole that I'm inside. These tears, they tell their own story. Told me not to cry when you were gone. But the feeling's overwhelming, it's much too strong. Can I? When you are gone. Thank you so much. Thank you, guys. Right. If you know this next song, Brussels, I do not care if you cannot sing at all. I don't care if you're tone deaf. Just sing this as loud as you possibly can. Here we go.
When the sun sets, don't you fret. No, I have no money on my mind. No money on my mind. No money on my mind. No, I have no money on my mind.
Oh,
This is Latch. To the end of my album, and I needed one more song, and I didn't want to end the album on a sad note, so I decided to end it. Sorry, I decided to end it on a bit of a happier note. So, because I'm a happy person, believe it or not. So I went in the studio with Howard from Disclosure, and all I said to him, I had the title already in my head, but all I said to him, I was like, I want this next record to be almost a love letter to my first ever boyfriend. So I hope you like this, guys. This is called Make It To Me. Mm-hmm.
time runs away to you with a thought I hope you'll see. Can't see where it's wandered to, but I know where it wants to be. I'll wait impatiently, though time is moving slow, and I have a vacancy.
Song Brussels. I hope you all know how much it means to me that you came out tonight, guys. And I know I shouldn't say this, but genuinely, you've been the best crowd in Europe. Let me see your hands together. Everybody on your feet.
Why am I so emotional? know it's not a good look in some self-control. Deep down I know this never works, but you can lay with me, but we don't have. And I want you.